deeply. We can head further south and we can check out the bush. It's a wonderful place to lay your head. It gets kind of hot and steamy down there. It'll be a bit damp. Under certain conditions, the whole area can get soaking wet. Portland wet. Drenched. Now, guys are still in South America, so you never know when you're going to come across a Brazilian. Half of them are nuts. I love Brazilians, but they're so, so smooth. Now ladies, if you like all the travel, we can go to Australia. I've been told there's lots of bush there. And you can get yourself an Australian kiss. Ask me, what's an Australian kiss, Griff? I'll tell ya, an Australian kiss is just like a French kiss. Except it's down under.